I really like the theme of the face, and it's just like a mask, as though you're looking at somebody who does fencing. These are nine muses. Remember the nine deadly sins. Here we see the face as a mask. I mean, it's just completely blank. There's nothing there. Here's another one. It's a face like a mask. Two faces like masks. Here's another one. And here's another one. And it's like presenting the sacrifice of a little child without a face. It's called offering to Jupiter, sacrifice to Jupiter. I've always liked the way that he puts buildings in his artwork. Sort of a black reflection of a setting sun. Again, buildings. Here's a kind of horse abstraction with a lot of buildings in it. And here are some more figures of heads without faces. They're just like, there's no face, you know?